Hey guys, Eagle here. It's been a while, but I'm back, for now at least. Finals are coming up, and I just need a break. So, here's Battlefront. It came out yesterday, or today I should say, last night. I'm gonna record my first, just playing it. I honestly don't. I played the beta. I liked the beta. Didn't get much to play in the beta, but still played the beta, so we're going to start off with the training, because I have no idea how this game works, at least not at the moment. Also, it's be the first real test of my graphics card, other than Titanfall. Other than Titanfall, I've never really used my graphics card. So excited.
Mission over Sector 10. Nothing to report so far. We'll make a pass through the canyons before heading back.
All right.
Red group, scanners are picking up unidentified contacts ahead of your position. Proceed with caution.
Ooh.
Follow me into the canyon. Reduce speed and stay low to avoid Imperial scans.
Ooh. These controls are a little wonky. Whoa, what the hell is going on?
Contacts confirmed. We'll move to intercept.
Jesus. My mouse is going crazy at the moment. Sensitivity's probably too
high. Use your targeting system to lock onto enemies. We're picking up more targets dead ahead. We've got company.
Where'd you go? Vertigo, much? Ooh. This is intense. Come here.
Red leader, we picked up a new group of signals. Enemy
fighters
coming your way.
We change his mouse sensitivity.
All right, pick up your visual scanning.
Wonky. There we go.
Yeah, that got him. Target destroyed. That was close. I can't see you. squad leader. More enemy signals incoming.
There we go. Don't do that. Ooh, the interceptors. It's foggy, so. Evasive maneuvers, but whatever. Yay! Try the hero hunt. Why not? Defeat the hero, be the first person to kill, limit to one. Alright, cool. I'm not very good at this game.
Probe droids have pinpointed Princess Leia's location. She is near your position.
Is this game almost over?
Yes. device has pinpointed the smuggler, Han Solo, near your location.
That was fun. First time I played a hero, period, so. Assume he's just right over there. First to 50 or first to timeout? Yeah, first to 50 or timeout. Oh. The Empire rather than. Is this freaking environment? The hell? Yes, it is. Sweet. Well, kind of. The environment is semi-destructible. Sweet. Oh, this game goes to Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur. Yeah, a thing. Yeah, that's number 4, that's not too bad. Let's do some customization of thing. A female? I guess it doesn't matter, huh? Emotes. Emotes are a thing, really? Why not? Some hero hunt. Let's go back. Back out. Quit. Yes. Let's do blast. Let's play the game. Finger slipped.
Stay focused. Stormtroopers nearby.
I got a headshot while dying. I'm down. Proximity bomb, those are fun. That's gonna kill him. Yep. I didn't even react. Oh, that's a... It's a grenade on the ground right in front of me. No biggie. Set this.
Orbital strike incoming!
Ooh, snipe.
Fire!
was a thermal... What? I just walked over my own proximity bomb. That's a shame. Okay. Still a little shit. What the... Still a bit shabby at the...
Watch out for material.
Still a little, dusty with the first-person shooters.
We're running out of time. Come on, we can do this.
Impact, those are fancy. Impact grenade. Oh, you got right behind me. 7 kills, 9 deaths. I should just start using my my map. That'd be a great idea. Those thermal imploders sound really cool. I would listen to music if they were the sound of the thermal imploder. And we lose, yay!